A high school student from Taiwan island-wide just signed a petition to protest. The Ministry of Education's planned adjustment to textbook curriculum toward the ruling KMT party and ChinaCentric.Sunday afternoon, students from Taoyuan Zhongli against the forced passage of illegal curriculum change, take it to the street. The high school students against textbook brainwash to be continued.